A German lion head violin labeled Jacobus Steiner. We would estimate the age around 1920s. The violin shows a medium, a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, newly fitted elder ebony chinrest and tailpiece, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.
Thank you.